It's never nice to hear anyone's been diagnosed with cancer. I kind of feel bad for him. He waited all these years.
Devastating, actually. I didn't know about that. It's sad to hear. He's had to hear. I hope he's...
I feel quite sad about it. I think it's interesting with all the news about him that it's not to do with kind of the prostate thing, and they've said it's kind of a different cancer. But hopefully they've caught it early and it will be a positive outcome.
Sir,